difficult times, and it would mean the world to us if you could just take care and stay safe. Leslie Wortley says, my husband and I are looking forward to joining you again. We'll be celebrating my husband's Barry's 50th birthday today. And I can't think of a better way to celebrate. So a big hello and happy birthday to my husband, Barry. There we go. Well, this next song actually really resonated. I found myself tearing up a little bit when I was practicing this next song. It's got the same sort of sentiment as We'll Meet Again. And it's also a wartime song. It's so gorgeous. And I thought that seeing as it's on the same album, I would sing it, because it just felt like, you know, it's a song of hope, and it's a song of dreaming of being together again with the one you love. And I'm going to try not to get emotional, because we're all missing our loved ones, aren't we? So, okay, play it, please, DJ Daddy.
You got it.
Turned them into the best renter crowd ever, haven't I? It's all been a lot of work to get them. Normally, what's interesting is when I'm literally doing dinner and trying to get the dress on and get them ready for bed, I'm warming up my voice and they're telling me off that it's too loud. So it's quite nice to hear them say they're enjoying it. Sally, I know my mum would be singing along if she was still here. Oh, I love that song. It's so gorgeous, not sung enough. Okay, so Keith Weller says, hello, Katherine. It's great you're coming back on Saturday. We look forward to it. Please can you say happy birthday to my wife, Frances, as she is 70, and we have our 50th wedding anniversary this year as well. Isn't that nice, Aaliyah? They've been married for 50 years. William Mortimer said, Andrew said, yikes. Katherine, can you wish my mum a very happy 60th birthday for the 17th, which is today, from your son William? And please could you say to Andy Kershaw, happy birthday for last.